the universe is saying to you today. I will set you up with the right personnel and deepen your ties with them. Treasures of warmth and laughter will be abounding in your life. The universe is telling you that this person who is not in contact with you is desperate to speak with you. Someone whom you barely memorize is yearning every single day to have a conversation with you. The person with whom you once had a strong tie or were deeply attached, but you both grew distant because of a horrible act they did. They did something that was so against you, causing you to be terribly hurt as a result. They did not realize how much their actions had upset you or the potential repercussions they would face as a result of everything they had done. They broke your heart, therefore you chose to break off your friendship and stop communicating with them as of that day. Since there is currently no contact between you two, such that they are missing your presence and realizing their mistakes. They deeply regret their actions and despise themselves for acting in such a clumsy manner. They want to speak with you and express their regret for all the wrongdoing and unpleasant feelings they caused. They are trying to establish contact between you two and hope to rekindle your previous relationship. The universe is letting you know about them and their feelings for you right now. The universe is telling you that they are genuinely sorry for their act and behavior towards you, and they will never hurt you again as they did before. You must forgive them and mend all rifts with them. You two were really close and you should continue to be so. The universe is endorsing you and setting up prospects for reconciliation with your long-lost companion. Your life will become beautiful when your closest person shows up in it. You two have immense blessings and love of the universe, and you two will lead a wonderful life by having one another in it. Be ready. Type, I am ready, and claim it today.